I think the sun is trying to come out. It's Christmas Eve and I want to smoke this ham, but it's been raining all night. There was a bit of a storm, the electric's gone off. Typical Christmas Eve in the Philippines where everything goes wrong, for us anyway. But the sun is trying to come out, I think. So I might be in luck, but this is going to take me 7 hours and I do not want to be standing in the rain for 7 hours smoking this ham all day. But got my ooling, big sack of ooling, and then, well, actually the wood's been out all night, so it's wet, so it might smoke quite well. Lay it in there, fill this up with smoke, put the granite back on, put the meat on, shut the thing, block it up, 7 hours, beautiful ham. Let's see if it works like that. That's how I like to see my smoker. That's a good sign. Or it might be too much. I'm not sure. Whoa, whoa. I think I might need to let it calm down a little bit though. But that's a good start, I think. Now it's important to get the temperature right whilst you're cooking this. So I think what I read is that when you're smoking something, it has to be around 220 degrees Fahrenheit, which is roughly 100 Celsius, I think. So I've got this meat thermometer here, which you jab into the meat. You have to try and get to an internal temperature of about 140, 145, but whilst we're smoking, it's got to be about 220 constant. So we'll just jam this in the top of the roof and we'll keep an eye on the temperature. Made a hole there. Put that in there like that. And then this has got to come round all the way to here. And then we can start putting the meat on. Exciting. This is so exciting. If the temperature starts to drop, then obviously we add more coals and boost the temperature up a bit. It's looking good. Got some holes here. I wanted to fill them up, but I think it's allowing some wind in, so it's adding to the combustion, I think. So yeah, I can just feed more coals through here if I want, instead of lifting the lid up and losing the heat. What are we on? 160, coming up to 170. So it's going around pretty quick. So that's getting pretty warm in there.
I'd say we're not far off, actually. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. By the time I go and get the meat and bring it outside, it should be ready. Here we have the ham. Oh my God, been brining this. Been brining this for 3 or 4 days now, so. Oh, that smells awesome. Awesome. No cameraman today because everyone's ill in the house. I'm on my own. It's going to be pain in the ass. Let's check temperature. Whoa, it's way too hot. Way too hot. This wood has been sitting out here for a while, so it's pretty wet, so that'll smoke nicely. So we'll just let that catch and smoke a bit. See, every time I open the door, it drops down about 20. Sometimes when you're smoking, it's difficult to gauge. It's difficult to gauge the heat temperature, you know, whether it's either too hot or too low. It's difficult to get it just right. This is going to be my problem today. And the imminent rain, that's going to be a problem too. Look at that beauty. Wow. Do your stuff, smoker. Back on there. And this back on there. Back on there. Okay, good luck. Yeah, that's 220. It's probably on full now, actually. It's as far as the thermometer will go. Ah, well, bugger it. I might have to open the lid up, but it's just a... it's just a lot of work, really, so I'm just going to leave it and see what happens. If I ruin it, it's on me.
I actually forgot to put my granite down, so there it is. It's been 1 hour, so let's check our meat. Temperature way over 220, but I can't help that. Got a nice caramel brown on the skin. The blood started to come out of it, which is a good sign. It means it's cooking on the inside. A nice smolder going on under there. 1 hour, six more to go. Well, it's been 6 hours, so let's have a check. So temperature has gone down to 75.
Oh, look at that.
That looks amazing. Let's get it in the kitchen.
Ready for this?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll hold this. Well, I'll take a little bit for a start. We need to let the meat set. But I need to try this. What do you reckon? Down here?
Yeah.
There's the bone in there.
Oh, it's actually red.
I think. Wow.
Nice.
It's amazing.
Give me though.
Needs to settle for a bit.
So yummy.
That's the colour I was going for.
Mm. It's a proper ham.
Mm. Yeah, the nitrites must have worked.
I know why. Because you
injected it.
That's why.
So true. It's a nice Asian five spice glaze, just to top it off. Stripped it down, look how pink that is. It's the first time I ever got the ham nice and pink.
Yeah.
One bone for Kabir. Kabir.
Hey.
Present for you. Regalo para Pasco. Go on, enjoy it. Chicken heads, doesn't it?
One smoked ham, success.